Lord, everybody.
Praise
I see we came to have church tonight. I don't know about you, but I'm glad to be in the service. One more time. He didn't have to do it. He didn't have to do it. But he did.
Thank you, Jesus.
I'm glad about it. I said I'm glad about it. But he didn't call me to shout, he called me to preach.
He gifted me today. My dad's in the gift.
Thank you, Jesus. I feel like running up and down the aisle. House of worship one more time. I give honor to God, who is the head of my life, the bishop of my soul, and to his son Jesus the Christ, the Son of a living God. God's not dead. He's yet alive. You know how I know I'm dead, Jesus? I can feel him in my head. The Holy Ghost to raise the dead. Open the blind to die. I believe it ought to cause the dumb to talk, the lame to walk, and the blind to see. In Jesus' name. I do give honor to this man of God. And to the whole household of faith and to Evangelist Ross. So I don't mess up nobody's name, and to everyone under the sound of my voice. Yeah. I bless the Lord for Mother Boston and my mother, Evangelist Lewis, coming in the door. Yeah. God bless you all. Yeah. I had another engagement, and I appreciate you all coming from that engagement to here. Because you could have went on home, and I appreciate it. Yeah. We don't say how much we appreciate people enough. Yeah. You can't over-appreciate. You can't over-appreciate. Right. But I appreciate it. And to my elect lady.
All right.
The one and only. The castle. I can't even say my castle. The castle. Constance Marie Mitchell Lewis. This is the greeting from Community Christian Church of God, founded by Jesus Christ Incorporated.
All right.
At 434 Kenton Street, Lexington, Kentucky, 40508.
All right.
We are about a good work, and we cannot come down. We're on our way to heaven. If anybody make it,
sure.
We will.
All right.
Praise the Lord.
Right.
And I just have something really simple today, but it's really necessary. And it's really, it'll confuse the wise.
All right.
But it will resonate